Hey guys, it's Eli and Cole.
Hi.
We're back with an official music video.
Mm-hmm.
Little Mix Power featuring Stormzy. So we've heard this song both, mm-hmm. and we've actually done reactions to a couple of the live performances. Mm-hmm. But we're like, you know what? We've watched the live performances and never even seen the video.
Mm-hmm.
So it seems like natural that we need to react to the music mm-hmm. video. I don't know. We'll see.
Mm-hmm.
But I think I like the song. So I'm sure I'll like the video.
We'll see what happens.
I've actually only seen a couple Little Mix videos. Mm-hmm. I've seen a lot of songs.
I've seen a lot of music videos. I watched a lot of their music videos before we started doing this, because I listened to them before and I watched a lot of their music videos.
Yeah.
So,
but I've only seen two, I think. Strip and something else. What was the other one? Was there not? There was another one, wasn't there?
Strip and Woman Like Me.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, let's get into it and see.
All right. Let's get popping.
We're not really reacting to the song as much as the video here. So I know the song's lit.
Yeah. Girl power. Hippies. Bald people. Drag queens. Motorcyclists.
Are you just going to narrate the whole thing?
Yep. That's all that's dangerous.
Her little jewels all over her face are interesting.
Who got the power? Scary.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm not going to say the name of the reactor who reacted to this, but someone we know reacted to this was YouTube. Well, and they are watching this because...
We know all the reactors, guys.
No, just someone... I
get it.
Anyway.
So you're going to be negative, okay.
Yes, and they are watching this, and one of them goes, they have so much makeup on, I can't tell their race. And I'm sorry, but how can you watch this and be like, I can't tell what race Perry is because all the makeup on her face.
And who cares?
And first off, who cares? Why does it even matter?
I think I watched this and, yeah, they were like, what ethnicity are these people? And I'm like,
what is it?
Why are you even asking?
Why does it matter? And also, like, how can you not tell? Maybe the person needs glasses.
Maybe.
I don't know.
And also, not worry about stupid
of
details.
All of them, Perry doesn't seem like a hippie to me.
No.
Those are some extreme boots.
Yeah. You think they were having trouble keeping the one side up? And they're like, whatever, just leave it down. Or maybe they did it on purpose.
Probably on purpose. But I do wonder, like, if it was hard to keep it.
Yeah. I'm guessing they have the power.
Mm-hmm. I'm assuming.
Yeah. It's a lot of ladies.
Mm-hmm. Blocking traffic.
Stormzy is a man, okay. Just play it cool and tell them power's not a thing. They call me Coke, but I'm mad, you can't be powder in my skin. And you don't need to spend another hour in the gym. You know I'm blinded by his grace, but when you found me, I was dim. We'll be counting down the years, yeah, I'm about this. All them dirty secrets that we share, I'll clear the browsers. We the type to build on our careers and share the houses. You can be a woman and a boss and wear the trousers at the same time. I ain't never letting go. Letting go.
A lot of attitude there.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of the whole point of the song.
Yeah.
Is that their moms again?
I think so. I don't know. I'm not an expert on their mothers, so I couldn't say for sure. motorbike.
Okay. I like the part where she was moving with her hips to the...
Yeah. So how come three of the girls, when they're like with their like doing their little solo parts and they like were in their little groups, mm-hmm. each one of them had like an obvious group. Like Perry was with like the hippie girls.
Mm-hmm.
Jesse was with all like the motorcycle girls.
Mm-hmm.
Jade was with the drag queens.
Mm-hmm.
And then Leanne was just like with a bunch of like random girls on the street.
I don't know what they were. They were just like the flashy girls or something?
Maybe. I don't know. I didn't see like
I'm not sure what the theme was.
The theme was. Everyone had maybe a theme that's an English with them.
Thing. Maybe there's like, maybe that's a theme. Because they showed the car as they were like, that car, mm-hmm. the kind of car that was, as they were like zooming into her originally. Mm-hmm. So maybe it had something to do with like, we're car girls.
Yeah.
We're into flashy cars and flashy clothes.
Like maybe rich girls or. Because they all like were dressed really flashy.
Yeah.
I don't know if it was like, I was like, is it rich? Is it like car girls? What would car girls be like?
Girls I don't. Like Tokyo Drifters.
Tokyo, okay.
Except in London.
Okay.
London Drifters.
Yeah, I don't know. I was just like, what is your theme here, Leanne?
Write her email answer. We have their contact info. From being one of their best reactors on YouTube. But overall, the video was really good. Mm-hmm. It was flashy mm-hmm. and interesting mm-hmm. and attitude-y and sassy. Mm-hmm. I love a good amount of sass in a video.
Sass?
Yeah. When they get that sassafras going.
Sassafras going.
Yeah. But yeah, it was a good video. Mm-hmm. This was a good video. Mm-hmm. We probably won't do any more Power.
No.
Because we've done two live
videos. This is the last of the Power Saga.
Yeah. The Power Saga has ended for us with... The music video.
Mm-hmm.
But it was good. It was a good way to end it.
Once they do another live performance and people are like, you gotta react.
They did something crazy. Then we're like, oh, well, okay, we'll check it. I mean, if they're, maybe they'll have Stormzy on with them.
Yeah, they never have Stormzy on
Stormzy
with them.
Is never with them.
Never.
Never. Like, never. What does Stormzy have going on? I don't know. Maybe, yeah, I don't know. I don't know anything about him. So.
I don't know.
I mean, I know he's a rapper, apparently.
Yeah. Apparently he's a rapper.
And he
apparently.
Sounded maybe Jamaican?
Sounded like he was, yeah, maybe Jamaican.
Yeah, I couldn't really tell. Some kind of accent.
Mm-hmm. Kind of some sort of not British accent.
Yeah, non British and non American
accent. Man, that's like people from like Wales or something talk. I don't know.
Well, yeah, like one of my more favoriters is Elephant. And when she raps, she's from Sweden, but when she raps, she sounds Jamaican.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know if that's common or if that's just her.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, it's good. Let us know what else to watch of Lil Mix. We've watched a lot of Lil Mix now.
Yeah.
But we want to keep going. We know there's stuff we haven't seen.
Mm hmm.
Or that there's live performances that are good.
Mm-hmm.
So let us know which ones.
Let us know.
You got that sass. I can tell.
I should have been in the music video.
You should have been. Like and subscribe.
Which one of the groups would I have been in?
The one with the flashy sassy. Flashy clothes and the sassiness.
Yeah. Leanne's group.
Yeah.
The undefined group.
The undefined group because you're undefined.